you know, going to a big Division I school out of high school, small town, was, you know, a big thrill. But, you know, to be able to put, you know, the USA across your chest, you know, was a dream come true. Something I really never even dreamed, you know, that it could happen to me, you know, coming from a small town in California. But, you know, that whole summer was, you know, life-changing, you know, and, you know, helped with the transition into pro ball.
It was awesome, you know, something that they could never take away from you, that's for sure. You know, they give you that little saying that once an Olympian, always an Olympian. And especially the last year of baseball being in the Olympics, to go out there and represent the country was something special, you know. We didn't come home with the gold, but we did come home with some jewelry, so it was nice. And great opportunity to meet some young guys and some old veteran guys that have been around for a while. And just a great organization, just the staff, everything went really well. We had a really good time.
You know, it's a special experience. It's something that I'm always glad that I got the opportunity to represent the United States in doing, and it's a sense of pride for you.